For your grand finale, you want to have Time Bandit fireworks, because that's what we're all about. If you've ever seen us blow off fireworks, it's all about the finale. It so is. Add this to your line, please. You won't be disappointed.
We got the Rogue Wave, we got the Time Bandit, we got the Troubled Waters.
These things are so strong, they had to build fiberglass tubes to blow them up.
I'm practicing. These fireworks are designed, they're barely legal. Barely not legal.
That doesn't sound good.
Barely legal.
Sound like we got some girls hidden in the back room.
We used to blow up fireworks when we were kids and do all this stuff, and we saved up money for like a giant cigar so we could light these fireworks off.
We had some 8-inch mortars from Disneyland.
Well, they were like
the one just went about 10 feet in the air. And just, we ran like hell.
But they're like the Time Bandit torpedoes. But these are like on steroids, these things nowadays. Oh, right here, we got, it looks just like a torpedo.
Torpedoes coming right out of
I wish I could shoot torpedoes right out of this.
We're having a lot of fun tonight. We got a big contest. We both made our little finale boards, 4x8 piece of plywood. And I had one more explosive on there, so it had to match me. So we're gonna.
Here's the deal, we can set it up.
But I set mine up to have whistling stuff, low stuff, high stuff. People are gonna cry. They're gonna wanna.